Your all request cartoon show.
Where you tell me your favorite cartoon and I slap it on the screen for you. But you gotta let me know what you wanna see, so drop me a line at JBVO 1050 Techwood Drive, Atlanta, Georgia 30318. Or go online to CartoonNetwork.com. Don't know the name of your favorite cartoon? Well, just describe it and I'll figure it out. And who knows, maybe you'll get a call from me, Johnny Bravo. So don't miss an all new JBVO Sunday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
You're watching Dexter's Laboratory on Cartoon Network. I'm smarter than Dexter, and this show should rightfully be called Mandark's Laboratory. We will return to Mandark's Laboratory on Cartoon Network.
The Powerpuff Girls have the critics talking. Perfect. Yeah, these girls may be the role models of the new millennium.
What's the millennium, Mom?
1,000 years.
Thanks.
Ow. The Powerpuff Girls, tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
It's Johnny Bravo, like you've never seen him before. He's in love with himself and out of luck with the ladies.
Hey there, foxy lady.
All this and more women. All this and more swinging. All this and a bag of chips. Johnny Bravo, Thursday night at 8 on Cartoon Network.
My parts are showing.
If you think you know the fun, think again. Now you can have all the fun on video. Star Wars Episode 1, rated PG, the one to own.
It's the wonderful world of Wavlove.
Here comes baby.
Special delivery. The secret's out. Wavlove babies. They sing together.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Crawls up the water spout.
Each Wavlove sold separately. Some have twins. Batteries not included.
Toast.
I can do anything better than you.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
I can do anything better than you.
Nope.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You had enough?
I just got started.
Anything you can
I'm
do.
Not stopping.
I'm not stopping.
I'm not stopping.
You're going to stop.
New babies.
Wow. Babies. Look, there are more
kindergarten babies.
The matching jewel that says she's yours. You can pick Daisy, Magnolia, Apricot, and Cherry. Four new kindergarten babies, each sold separately.
We're the Fractus crew, and we believe breakfast should be more like dessert. That's why we go crazy for chocolate fudge and s'mores Pop-Tarts. The crunchy, creamy, smooth chocolate-covered treats you can graze on all day. That's why we always make Kellogg's Pop-Tarts the best part of this complete breakfast. Because it's good to be rich in chocolate. And that's why we say Pop-Tarts rule.
Dexter is slime, but that Dee Dee, sublime.
Enter at your own peril. Pass the bolted door away.
Hi, it's Bubbles from the Powerpuff Girls. Don't go anywhere because Blossom, Buttercup, and I are going to save the day because it's fun. And because Professor says it's the right thing to do, the Powerpuff Girls are up next. Come on.
But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's lab.
next, it's the Powerpuff Girls on Cartoon Network.
Jack Cauley Chevrolet, America's Corvette dealer. Yes, Jack Cauley.
Hold it. We've got all those Blazers in the shot. Where's the Corvettes?
Jack Cauley Chevrolet, America's Corvette dealer. Yes.
Stop. Now we've got Malibus all over the place.
Jack Cauley Chevrolet, America's Corvette dealer.
Tahoes.
Jack Cauley Chevrolet, America's Corvette dealer.
There. Now that's better.
If you're looking for ways to make your house feel more like a real home, then spend some time in the country. The Country Cupboard in Livonia. The Country Cupboard has everything you need to furnish every room in your home, including window treatments and decorative accessories. We also have wonderful gifts for family and friends, or to keep for yourself. The welcome mat is always out at the Country Cupboard, so pay us a visit on Middle Belt between 5 and 6 Mile.
Cap'n Crunch, missing since January, has been found.
I came to Volcanica to bring home Crunchium, the stuff that makes my cereal crunchy sweet. Soon, we'll be on our way.
Sure you will.
The Cap'n's in trouble, but you can help him by playing the free CD-ROM game found inside specially marked double packs of Cap'n Crunch. It's a full version game with unlimited play, where the competition is fierce. And right now, you can capture the game free for a limited time.
Good luck.
What's up? Oh, see, that's a miss. That's lame. Sports drinks, colas, like that's working up there. But you get something good.
Vitamin D. I got you. Want the D? You need me.
Who's got some milk?
Milk, milk, milk. Milk, milk, milk.
Oh, right there. Basket's that way, Chief. Yeah.
Want to play? Milk has vitamins and minerals you need to play hard.
When you guys are done denying, you know, your beverage problem, give me a call. I'll be in the fridge. Come on, Shake.
I need equipment.
How about a starship?
What else?
Destroyer droid.
More.
I'll see what I can pull again.
You can create ships and characters with the new LEGO Star Wars. Load your MTT. Dispatch your LEGO Technic Battle Droid. Aim your armored attack tank. Make them as real as you want. Or as unreal.
Got anything in red and black?
Look for LEGO special values included in the Star Wars Episode 1 video. The new LEGO Star Wars collection. Each set sold separately.
Star Wars Episode 1 is full of firsts. It's the first time a human ever won a pod race, the first time R2 met C-3PO, and the first time a Jedi faced a double-sided lightsaber. To celebrate the video release of The Phantom Menace, Toonami and Lucasfilm want you to be the first kid ever to win a trip to the set of a Star Wars movie. We're taking one lucky caller to the set of Episode 2. We'll also give away 100 Hasbro toy prize packs and a life-size stand-up every day this week. Watch Toonami for the toll-free number. You get through, you win.
Remember this? It's all coming back to you. All the classics, all in one place, an all new channel. Boomerang. Go to CartoonNetwork.com to find out more.
How can I tell if my kid is getting involved with the Dexters?
Oh, well, most importantly, he has an accent.
You are stupid.
If your child is speaking with an Eastern European accent and is not from Eastern Europe, has not been to Eastern Europe recently, if you don't live in an Eastern European neighborhood and your child is speaking with the accent,
do not step on my boots.
There's your sign right there.
Dexter's Lab, part of Cartoon Fridays. Friday at 7. You with us?
You've seen the signs. The writing's on the wall. Our time has come. We're taking over Cartoon Network. Toonami, full cycle. A 24-hour Toonami marathon. Saturday at 6 a.m.
Let's get started.
Boom. Shaking it.
Precious little Bubbles. She works so hard. Oh, boy.
Don't do it! I'm telling the professor!
It's Johnny Bravo, like you've never seen him before. He's in love with himself and out of luck with the ladies.
There, foxy lady.
All this and more women. All this and more swinging. All this and a bag of chips. Johnny Bravo, Thursday night at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Hey, mamas, check out my new gig, JBVO, the show where you request your favorite cartoons. All you gotta do is send me a letter or go online to CartoonNetwork.com to make your request. You say them, I'll play them. So don't miss an all-new JBVO, Sunday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
If you think you know the fun, if you think you know the action, if you think you've lived the adventure, think again. Now you can be a part of it all on video. Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace.
We haven't much time.
Rated PG, the one to own on video.
Lightspeed Rescue!
Titanium Ranger, Titanium Might. With laser masking weapons, he's ready to fight. His Titanium Morpher will call his Zord to help defeat evil Magnavore.
Power Ranger Collection, each sold separately from Bandai.
Gatorade Fierce, your new berry, the new grape. So bold, it's fierce.
I think we're gonna need some more fierce.
Hairstyling's fun.
Barbie makes it cool.
Cool Clips Barbie, love your hair. Change the color, Clips Go Bare.
Go purple, Teresa. Great braids, Christy.
Cool.
Cool Clips Barbie
at Clips and Jewels.
How do we look?
Cool Clips Barbie, Cool Clips Cool.
Cool Clips Barbie doll comes with hair accessories. Color changes with icy water. Friend doll sold separately.
It's a great time to be a girl.
Barbie!
Now, back to...
Whoa!
I forgot she could do that.
Bravo lesson 12.
Ho, 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 ho! I'm tricky. Look out! Get out of the way, my dead self is coming through. Whoa, mama! Hey, there's a good-looking woman. Now watch Johnny Bravo, Thursday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Introducing a new cartoon, Peckola. He's a penguin. Peckola has lots of friends, like Chewy.
Peckola, wait!
Coco.
Wow.
And Robo Peckola. He gets into trouble.
Is this device yours?
In a fun place called Cube Town. Do you know why they call it Cube Town? I'll give you a hint. Look at the heads. Peckola, a new show. Weekday mornings at 10 on Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Network introduces a new cartoon, Sitting Ducks. Watch me, Bill, along with Dev, Aldo the Alligator, and all my friends ride scooters, drop refrigerators on said scooters, lose our feathers,
I'm coming undone!
Sling burgers,
you're fired!
Paint billboards, mess up said billboards, play onion baseball. In fact, we ducks do almost anything but sit. Who named this show anyway? Sitting Ducks. Weekday mornings at 8:30 on Cartoon Network.
This program brought to you by the new Inside Out Uh-Oh Oreo. The greatest tasting goof ever.
The new Inside Out Uh-Oh Oreo. The greatest tasting goof ever.
Fish.
How's it going, Bob?
They're just like us.
Hello.
Only flakier.
Jaw.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
I'm coming, Nemo!
Finding Nemo. Rated G.
Oh, my stomach.
Nice.
You're surrounded, Lucky.
There's no way out.
But no way in either. I've made magical marshmallow doors and hidden keys inside me new Lucky Charms.
We get to the key.
A bit of milk unlocks the secret.
Milk?
It opens me new hidden key marshmallows. Marshmallow doors, milk, keys appear. A key part of this good breakfast. For a limited time in Lucky Charms hidden key marshmallows.
Guys, we're gonna need a whole lot of milk.
This is a bottle of Powerade. On it, you will note the word Matrix, leading some of you to inquire, what is the Matrix? Rest assured, there is no Matrix. So, why is it on the bottle? A good question. One that requires knowledge of such things as strategized marketecture. Regardless, all you need to know is this. Drink more Powerade.
I will unleash my darkness and evil. I will crush He-Man. For I am Skeletor!
Now you can live the ultimate battle. He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. He-Man and Skeletor action figures, each sold separately.
Let's make a wish.
This week on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, watch all new episodes of What's New Scooby-Doo and Dexter's Laboratory. Scooby and the gang are all set to battle annoying villains, and Dexter's all set to battle an annoying sister. Join your host, Dexter, this Friday at 7 for Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Which one of you gummers has...
Huffy Racing Center. The scientists built one monster of a new ride. Starting with a strong steel frame and adjustable seat, they added dual joysticks for tight steering, a fat front tire for superior traction, and extra wide rear crank slicks for all out power slides. The Green Machine, rule your sidewalk.
We ain't here to represent a new snack that gets wild. New Skippy Squeeze Sticks, it goes for miles and miles. Squeeze, the Skippy, it's a Skippy, a squeeze. Creamalicious peanut butter that you eat like no other. Squeeze, the Skippy, it's a Skippy, a squeeze. And it comes from the people who know peanut butter. Squeeze, the Skippy, it's a Skippy, a squeeze. So if you want to keep going, say you heard it from me. New Skippy Squeeze Sticks. It's just your speed. Squeeze, the Skippy, it's a Skippy, a squeeze. Squeeze on!
Hey, you still looking for a verb?
One of them days I feel like jumping.
You can always jump.
Get on down, keep jumping. Just get on down and keep jumping.
It's what we do. So what verb are you going to do? For more info, get the okay to go online to check out verbnow.com. Verb, it's what you do.
This is Dylan.
Ooh, I'm crashing. Time to reboot.
We can help refuel him. We have the technology with new Lunchables Fun Fuel. A charge of chicken and cheese wrap sandwiches. The burst of strawberry yogurt jammers. And the extra boost of 100% real fruit juice. With Lunchables Fun Fuel wraps and bagels, you're...
fueled up and ready to go. New Lunchables Fun Fuel. Fuel up for fun.
Introducing a new cartoon, Peckola.
He's a penguin. Peckola has lots of friends, like Chewy.
Peckola, wait!
Coco.
Wow.
And Robo Peckola. He gets into trouble.
Is this device yours?
In a fun place called Cube Town. Do you know why they call it Cube Town? I'll give you a hint.
Look at the heads.
Peckola, a new show. Weekday mornings at 10 on Cartoon Network.
It's better.
My best friend.
We like sunflower seeds come from.
this Friday on a brand new episode of Dexter's Laboratory.
Amazing!
There's a new science fair champ in town, and it's a girl?
It's just a simple equation, really.
And Dexter greets an old friend.
Hey, good looking. I'll be back to pick you up later.
Friday at 7:30 and 10:30 on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Ash, Dodo, Alakazam, Beedleman, and a Pikachu too, and a Pikachu too.
Cartoon Network has Pokemon. Cartoon Network has more Pokemon than anyone else. Now you can see your favorite Pokemon battles and characters Monday through Thursday. That's a lot of Pokemon. Watch Pokemon Monday through Thursday at 9 and 9, starting May 27th, only on Cartoon Network.
Gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all.
This program brought to you by Ritz Bit Sandwiches. More in the middle.
Want to grab a handful of big pizza taste? Here's a tasty trick. New pizza Ritz Bit Sandwiches. Starts with bite-sized Ritz Bit crackers, dropped into the great taste of pizza sauce, slammed into zesty cheese, piled all together. And bam! It's pizza and cracker taste to the max. New pizza Ritz Bit Sandwiches. More in the middle.
Water up with the Waterball SL-175. Need extra H2O? Then double up with the DL-265, the best thing to happen to water since rain. The Waterball SL-175 and DL-265 from Wild Planet.
Now Kelly and her friends star in their very first video.
Kelly's a princess.
Chelsea's a fairy.
Two stories in one video.
You can play out their magical adventures. Kelly Dream Club video gift set comes with $2 plus a locket for you, found in the Barbie aisle.
Want to make your birthday party a smash?
Chucky Party. You can be the star. Chucky Party.
Party, Chucky.
It's your party. You can make it special at my place. Chuck E. Cheese's.
Thanks, Chuck.
Oh, you're home. How was your day?
Fine. It was fine.
Pop-Tart snack sticks with flavors like double chocolate. They might just be the lift you could use. Pop-Tart snack sticks. Break into something good.
It's new Jell-O pudding bites. The great taste of pudding. Ingrabbable. Bouncy. Chewy bite. You've never seen anything like them. Now that's yummy news you're gonna love. New Jell-O pudding bites in chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry.
Ever gonna catch keeps moving so fast?
Because pretty soon he'll run out of gas.
Unless he makes
The Powerpuff Girls have hit the big time. They got their very own feature film. Although I did hear Blossom had a larger trailer than the other two girls. Talk about causing some serious sibling rivalry. It's the premiere of the Powerpuff Girls movie. Catch it three nights in a row starting Friday night at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
The sun ain't even out yet. No wonder I'm so sleek.
In a place of beauty.
What's your name?
Winnie.
She found her first love.
I wish this moment could last forever.
A love with a timeless secret.
I'm gonna be 17 until the end of the world.
This fall, live each day like there was no tomorrow.
Come on!
Alexis Bledel, Jonathan Jackson.
You want to spend forever with me, Winnie?
Tuck Everlasting.
Now playing on Blockbuster Pay-Per-View Movies.
Now on Pay-Per-View. When a friend is lost.
Pouches!
A young girl with a very special gift.
I can talk to animals.
Will discover.
I'll find you, Tally.
The power of believing in yourself.
Hey, go!
The Wild Thornberrys Movie, now on pay-per-view, rated PG.
Fruit Loops ready!
Milk ready!
Fire! Woohoo!
Introducing Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal and milk bars.
Mmm, delicious, boys! And such a snap to make!
Excuse me, Barky, what time's the next water show?
Someone should put a sign up or something that says when the water show is. Does anybody here know when the water show is?
Grumpiness, another unfortunate side effect of hunger. Grab a Snickers, packed with peanuts, caramel, and chocolate. Hungry? Grab a Snickers.
The Pizzone is back at Pizza Hut.
What's a Pizzone?
It's just $2.99 when you get any large pizza at regular price. A big taste and a big folded pizza crust filled with cheese and luscious toppings. No one makes the whole family happy like Pizza Hut.
So this is a Pizzone.
Mary-Kate and Ashley in action!
Special agents Misty and Amber. Fun action dolls with mysteries to solve. Gadgets, Quincy, wow, they bend. Let's go save the world again.
New and action sets each come with $2 and all this, sold separately.
And Grandma, what big teeth you have.
Well, my dear, all the better to eat you with.
Huh? I think somebody's hungry.
Honey Nut Cheerios, No, I hate it when this happens.
Because real golden honey makes every oat the irresistible part of this good breakfast.
Sorry, Red. Nothing personal.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Now I feel just awful about that grandma thing.
Hey, looking for a verb? How about bounce?
I love this verb.
So what verb are you going to do? For more info, get the okay to go online and check out verbnow.com. Verb, it's what you do.
Deep within the confines of Huffy Laboratories, a group of scientists created 360 degrees of spin-out action. Taking parts from the top-secret Huffy Racing Center, the scientists built one monster of a new ride. Starting with a strong steel frame and adjustable seat, they added dual joysticks for tight steering, a fat front tire for superior traction, and extra-wide rear drag slits for all-out power slides. The Green Machine, rule your sidewalk!
Cartoon Network introduces a new cartoon, Sitting Ducks. Watch me, Bill, along with Dev, Aldo the Alligator, and all my friends. Ride scooters, drop refrigerators on said scooters, lose our feathers.
Ah, I'm coming undone!
Sling burgers.
You're fired!
Paint billboards, mess up said billboards, play onion baseball. In fact, we ducks do almost anything but sit. Who named this show anyway? Sitting Ducks. Weekday mornings at 8:30 on Cartoon Network.
This summer, Friday nights have an all-new look with Summer Fridays. Catch all-new episodes of What's New, Scooby-Doo?
I have a feeling I know who's behind all this.
Dexter's Laboratory.
It will take two potatoes to revolutionize the modern world.
And the premiere of the brand new Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Plus specials like Cartoon Network bloopers, Christmas in July, and the Cartoon Network premiere of the Powerpuff Girls movie. See What's New this summer on Summer Fridays. Fridays at 7, only on Cartoon Network.
All right, commandos!
Commandos!
How can we stop them from kicking out what?
You're changing here at Cartoon Network, and the weekend has never looked better. Every Saturday morning at 7, we're giving you Dexter's Laboratory, followed by Codename Kids Next Door, Courage the Cowardly Dog, The Powerpuff Girls, and 2 hours of Looney Tunes at 9. It's the new weekend lineup, Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network. Cartoon Network has Pokemon. Cartoon Network has more Pokemon than anyone else. Now you can see your favorite Pokemon battles and characters Monday through Thursday. That's a lot of Pokemon. Watch Pokemon Monday through Thursday nights at 9 and 9, only on Cartoon Network.
Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all.
Smack down in the middle. Squeezed in the middle.
Introducing new Chips Ahoy Cremiches chocolate cookie with peanut butter cream.
Nice catch, buddy.
Taste the power of the sun in liquid form. The Power Pack taste of Sunny D. Contains 5% juice.
Are you sure this is going to work? Silly boy. My cartoon compressor could not possibly fail.
The best way to get Cartoon Network in one place is a Nestle Wonder Ball. It's a cool chocolate ball with delicious Cartoon Network-shaped candy inside. And every Wonder Ball has a prize. And speaking of prizes, enter at CartoonNetwork.com for a chance to win a big ball filled with Cartoon Network prizes. CartoonNetwork.com and Nestle Wonder Ball are the only places where you can find all the cartoon goodness in one place. Right, Dexter?
This mission is not for adults. Wendy's kids meals are just for kids.
Look out! Nugget shower!
The big frosty dipper!
Tater alert! Fire!
Alien!
No! Adult!
Warp speed!
Quick! Refuel!
Back to Wendy's kids meal and see what's inside.
Now, the adventures of Pokemon are in Wendy's kids meal. We've trained this Pikachu to tell time. Ash and his friends help your quest with this cool compass collector card. And you can store your favorites in this treasure box. There's one Pokemon toy with collectible card in every Wendy's Kids meal. You can catch all five.
I want to see something funny.
I want to see an adventure.
Funny.
Adventure.
Funny. Adventure.
Hey, I've got the perfect movie.
Travis?
Rugrats Go Wild. That'll be in theaters June 13th.
All right. You're going to move a lot.
And here's something new. Crunchberry shaped like Eliza Thornberry, Chucky, and Spike. You know, these new Crunchberries are the wild part of this complete breakfast.
Crunch type me, Captain.
Join me, Tom Kenny, the host for Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments.
Ah, here we go.
I really screwed that up.
We'll have more bloopers than you can shake a stick at. Do we have a stick?
No.
Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments. Friday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Brought to you by Pizza Hut, home of the Pizzone.
You know, cartoons aren't perfect all the time. They've been known to make some mistakes here and there, and thankfully we caught them all on film. It's the premiere of Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments. This Friday night at 7 on Cartoon Network. Coming up next, it's Sitting Ducks, followed by Sylvester and Tweety Mysteries on Cartoon Network.
Okay. Now after dinner, it's homework.
I don't want you up late again.
Already did it.
Already did it?
Yeah.
All of it?
Yeah. Great dinner, bud.
This moment brought to you by Sylvan Learning Center.
Homework used to take me forever. Then I got help from Sylvan.
We call our approach the Sylvan Advantage. It's a proven process that works. We begin by identifying your child's specific needs, followed by individual attention and personalized lesson plans from highly trained and certified teachers who just love teaching, and progress reports for you every step of the way. If your child is struggling or just not being challenged enough, call 1-800-EDUCATE.
Now homework is no problem.
Call this number today. The skills to do better in school, the confidence to do better in everything else. Sylvan. Learning feels good.
Water up with the Waterball SL-175. Need extra H2O? Then double up with the DL-265, the best thing to happen to water since rain. The Waterball SL-175 and DL-265 from Wild Planet.
She's an import. Biggest SUV ever made.
Cost me a C-note to fill up half a tank.
Looking for an even more satisfying crunch? Grab a Snickers Cruncher. Chocolate, peanuts, caramel, and crunchies. Snickers Cruncher. Beyond crunchy.
Fruit by the foot. The fun goes on and on.
Introducing great tasting Capri Sun Sport. It helps you get re-energized and rehydrated so you can get up for the game. But please, it's for the athletes. In Berry Ice and Thunder Punch, it's liquid fuel.
On July 2nd,
hang on!
Catch a wave.
Yeah!
Take the plunge.
Let's go!
Get wet. And stay cool. From DreamWorks Pictures, the people who brought you Shrek.
Give that guy a raise.
Come on!
If he starts hugging your leg, it means he likes you.
Oh, man.
Sinbad, rated PG. Starts July 2nd everywhere.
Join me, Tom Kenny, the host for Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments.
What's the lie, Manny?
Dirty! Powerpuff!
It's the kind of blooper show you've been waiting your whole lives for, which hasn't been that long, really, since most of you are six.
Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments. Friday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Brought to you by Cheetos Twisted Snacks. Deliciously twisted, dangerously cheesy.
Relax. What's the worst that could happen?
She's number 5, part of the Kids Next Door. Friday at 10 on Cartoon Network.
This June on Summer Fridays, we've got all new episodes of What's New, Scooby-Doo?
Is there a plan B, Freddy?
Yeah!
And the premiere of the brand new Great Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Whatever you do, don't eat the...
Plus, the very special, special Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments. See what's new this June on Summer Fridays. Fridays at 7, only on Cartoon Network.
All right, commandos! Commandos! How can we stop them from kicking our butt?
On the next What's New Scooby-Doo, we run into a sea monster that's huge, green, and very scary.
Sounds like that salad we had on the airplane.
And when it attacks our boat, we all get a sinking feeling.
Like going down. Next stop, ocean floor.
But with some help from Shaggy and Scooby, things could go swimmingly.
I'm seriously thinking about having live bait taken off my resume.
Take the plunge with What's New Scooby-Doo. Premieres tonight at 8 and 11 on Cartoon Network.
Ash, Dodo, Alakazam, Beetleman, and Pikachu 2, and Pikachu 2.
Cartoon Network has Pokemon. Cartoon Network has more Pokemon than anyone else. Now you can see your favorite Pokemon battles and characters Monday through Thursday. That's a lot of Pokemon. Watch Pokemon. Monday through Thursday nights at 9 and 9. Only on Cartoon Network.
Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all.
In here.
Check out shop.cartoonnetwork.com, your headquarters for animation collectibles, artist drawings, cell art, maquettes, and more.
New on cartoonnetwork.com. It's new! Jell-O Pudding Bites. The great taste of pudding is grabbable. Bouncy, chewy bites. You're gonna love. Yummy! New Jell-O Pudding Bites in chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry.
Wanna grab a handful of Big Pete today?
starts with bite-sized Ritz Bits crackers, dropped into the great taste of pizza sauce, slammed into zesty cheese, and bam! New pizza Ritz Bits sandwiches. More mmm in the middle.
Rat, folks still don't believe in elves. I'll prove we exist. I'll blast our elf-shaped cookies with fudge.
And then, marshmallow cream fillings.
Yeah!
Now, do you believe?
E.L. Fudge, Moore's Blasted Sandwich Cookies.
Big fan of the X-Men? You could instantly win one of 10 $100,000 cash grand prizes by looking under the cap of specially marked packages. Only from Dr. Pepper.
I wish I could ride in a chariot.
Well, hop in.
It's animals, kids.
Now you can try new Way Out Watermelon.
Yum!
On July 2nd,
hang on!
Catch a wave.
Yeah!
Take the plunge.
Let's go!
Get wet. From DreamWorks Pictures, the people who brought you Shrek.
Give that guy a raise.
Come on! Whoa!
If he starts hugging your leg, it means he likes you.
Oh, man.
Sinbad, rated PG. Oh, starts July 2nd everywhere.
You know those moments when you're walking along and you trip and fall flat on your face? Lucky for you, there wasn't a camera around.
Thankfully, Cartoon Network has managed to catch a lot of those moments, and you can giggle at them all you like. It's Cartoon Network's funniest bloopers and other embarrassing moments. It premieres tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
See you then.
Coming up next, it's Sitting Ducks, followed by Sylvester and Tweety Mysteries on Cartoon Network.
You're looking at a remarkable gardening tool. It's the Mantis Tiller Cultivator. It weighs only 20 pounds, so you'll never have to battle big, bulky rototillers again. That's because the compact Mantis tiller packs more power per pound than you might have thought possible. The patented Mantis Tines dig in at 240 revolutions a minute, about twice as fast as those heavyweight machines. The Mantis tiller is also perfect for work in tight areas, in vegetable gardens.
Ketchup.
Right.
Introducing Sitting Ducks. That's me, Bill, and Bev, and Aldo. Okay, he's not even a duck, and nobody's really sitting. Who named this show anyway? Sitting Ducks. Weekday mornings at 8:30 on Cartoon Network. I can't promise there'll be much sitting, though.
This May on Cartoon Fridays. We've got new episodes of our new series, What's New, Scooby-Doo?
See, Scoob, that wasn't so bad!
And brand new episodes of Dexter's Laboratory.
You illiterate android!
Plus the Cartoon Network premiere of the Powerpuff Girls movie.
Not so fast! Mojo Jojo!
See What's New this May on Cartoon Fridays. Fridays at 7, only on Cartoon Network.
That's me, Jackie Chan. I'm an archaeologist and sometimes kind of a secret agent.
Jackie!
It's a living Jackie Chan Adventures. Tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
This program brought to you by the new Inside Out Uh-Oh Oreo. The greatest tasting goof ever.
The new Inside Out Uh-Oh Oreo.
The greatest tasting goof ever.
Hey, Ketchup, come on, let's fire up the grill.
The Magic Talking Grill is more than
you
a grill.
You want your bugs, Dustin?
He's the grill with a bunch of buddies built right in.
50-50 good!
Too bad Dad's grill can't be more like the Magic Talking Grill. Play School's Magic Talking Grill comes with every buddy here.
Place to chill is Polly's pool. When she dives, there's a color change surprise. Lila's down the slide.
Leah's on the tower.
Anna's cooking snacks.
Polly's in the shower.
We'll party all day till the sun goes down and change our look for a night on the town.
Pool party set with one doll. Other doll sets, extra dolls each sold separately. Colors change with icy water.
When you see me sitting here in this room, encouraging you to drink more Powerade, do you ever get the feeling you're living in a virtual reality dream world, fabricated by artificially intelligent machines to enslave your mind while they harvest your body heat for energy? Whatever gave you that idea?
Now finding deep sea adventure is as close as your favorite Kellogg's cereal, because only Kellogg's cereal has Nemo and his friends from the Disney Pixar movie Finding Nemo.
Totally.
With collectible water toys, only in specially marked Kellogg's boxes for a limited time.
This is the funniest.
See you then.
Rabbit season.
Duck season.
Rabbit season. Duck season.
In a land of mystery.
It's the other end of the world.
Those people do not know right from wrong.
It's up to one reluctant spirit.
Win and help the KND at CartoonNetwork.com.
And girls of summer are here, and we've got them. Weekday mornings at a great 9:30.
That's right.
Then you get Ed, Ed, and Eddie at 10.
And at no extra cost.
Followed by Dexter's Laboratory at 10:30.
This is going to be great.
And hitting cleanup, it's Courage the Cowardly Dog at 11.
Stay calm.
School may be out, but we have a great reason to get up early. The new morning lineup, Monday through Friday at 9:30 on Cartoon Network. We're celebrating summer with a new primetime lineup, and everyone is invited. First, it's the Powerpuff Girls at 7.
We're on our way.
Then the party moves to Dexter's Laboratory at 7:30.
This is amazing.
Followed by Ed, Ed, and Eddie at 8.
No way, they're cool.
And Courage the Cowardly Dog at 8:30.
What do I do? What do I do?
Well, that's easy. Just tune into the new primetime lineup. But you'll need to bring your own snacks. The party starts tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
This summer,
it's Nigel Strawberry!
Legends will meet, Spike will speak.
Could you give a dog a little warning?
And Trouble will meet her double. Rugrats Go Wild, rated PG, now playing only in theaters.
Hey, looking good.
Why, thank you, Dr.
Whoa, something's happening to the fluffy chocolate.
My sweet dreams pillows will make me millions by stuffing them with Three Musketeers fluffy chocolate.
Hey, fellas, feel like a pillow fight?
Aha! Nice going. Reward yourself big time with a fluffy, whipped-up, chocolate-on-chocolate taste of a Three Musketeers bar.
I'm finished.
Fluffy is more like it. Three Musketeers, the big chocolate reward.
Here's our last contestant, Barney Rubble.
Oh, hello, Cocoa Pebbles. It's chocolatey. You are getting sleepy, so sleepy. Close your eyes when I count the three Cocoa Pebbles. One, two, three Cocoa Pebbles. Mmm, yummy. Cocoa Pebbles rocks, got a zillion in every box.
And the winner is Barney Rubble.
Barney, my
Pebbles.
Post Cocoa Pebbles cereal. Potter, good breakfast.
The games never end on Postopia.com. Ask your parents' permission to log on.
Potter! That old kid.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, how about a nice Hawaiian punch?
Sure.
Whoa. Jeff's got Hawaiian punch. Sweet.
Ready for the ultimate rush? Greenberry Rush is here.
Laura, you could have at least come to the door.
What?
I'll bet Samurai Jack keeps all those sword sharpening shops in business. And come to think of it, he probably has a monster dry cleaning bill, too. It's Samurai Jack, tonight at 10 on Cartoon Network. Coming up next is Sitting Ducks, followed by...
When you gather around the good stuff.
Final price just $69.99 with 20...
He's number one, the leader, definite A-type.
Would you guys quit fooling around?
This is number two, specialty aeronautics. And number three, let's call her Breezy. He's number four, tough guy.
Come get a licking.
And number five, plays it cool.
What's the worst they can have?
Together, just your average bunch of 10-year-old super secret agents. Codename Kids Next Door, Fridays at 7 and 10 on Cartoon Network.
This summer, Friday nights have an all-new look with Summer Fridays. Catch all new episodes of What's New, Scooby-Doo?
I have a feeling I know who's behind all this.
Dexter's Laboratory.
It will take two potatoes to revolutionize the modern world.
And the premiere of the brand new Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Plus specials like Cartoon Network bloopers, Christmas in July. And the Cartoon Network premiere of the Powerpuff Girls movie. See what's new this summer on Summer Fridays. Fridays at 7, only on Cartoon Network.
Strength tester. Here goes nothing.
Whoa. Introducing Kellogg's Frosted Flakes cereal and milk bars.
They're great. Whoops. And the taste rings a bell.
We love yummy bubbles. Yummy bubbles taste great.
Yummy bubbles, the bubbles you can eat. These bubbly, delicious bubbles are bursting with lots of fruity flavors.
Each sold separately from Spin Master.
Hey, what? Look, what's that?
It's toaster strudel.
Really? Still warm. How'd it get there?
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel. Sweet, goo-it-yourself icing, rich, juicy fillings like sensational strawberry. Surrounded by warm, light-as-air, flaky pastry.
Got any more toaster strudel?
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel in delicious mouth-watering strawberry flavor.
Even the crumb is yum.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Oh, come on, y'all, let's...
Fruit tastes of Jolly Rancher. The flavor never fades.
When we last left Toucan Sam, his color had been stolen.
We've got...
And distract him, you enter the code.
I say stop!
You meddling hatchling!
No, my colors!
Codes in!
Well done, now the cereal. Here goes.
What change is in store? You can help choose the new loop on marked boxes of Kellogg's Fruit Loops, a colorful part of this complete breakfast.
A sunny day in Townsville, or is it? Wait, girls, there are harmful things outside. Harmful UV rays. But you can help protect yourself from the sun's harmful rays. Stay safe this summer. Use Coppertone Kids sunscreen products. Now with free Powerpuff Girls bobblehead dolls. Available on Trigger Spray Lotion, Spray and Splash Lotion, and Glitter Lotion. Coppertone Kids sunscreen products. Stay safe this summer.
Oh, yeah.
Laura, snow.
Ash, Brock, and Misty are pulling double duty as they battle Team Rocket to become Pokemon champions. Watch all your favorite episodes and save the world with Pokemon. Catch it twice a day, Monday through Thursdays at 9 in the morning and 9 at night on Cartoon Network. Coming up next, it's Sitting Ducks, followed by Sylvester and Tweety Mysteries on Cartoon Network.
You're looking at a remarkable gardening tool. It's the Mantis Tiller Cultivator. It weighs only 20 pounds, so you'll never have to battle big, bulky rototillers again. That's because the compact Mantis Tiller packs more power per pound than you might have thought possible. The patented Mantis tines dig in at 240 revolutions a minute, about twice as fast as those heavyweight machines. The Mantis Tiller is also perfect for work in tight areas, in vegetable gardens, in flower gardens, and around shrubs and bushes. The Mantis Tiller even has optional attachments to handle all kinds of gardening chores, from clipping hedges to trimming edges. This really is a remarkable machine. And here's a remarkable offer. Purchase a Mantis Tiller direct from the factory, use it for a year, and if you don't absolutely love it, send it back and we'll refund your money. No ands, ifs, or buts. You won't find that kind of guarantee anywhere else.
For free information about the remarkable Mantis Tiller, call 1-800-888-4303.
Find a happy place! Find a happy place!
In 3 days, Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
I'm coming, Nemo!
Finding Nemo, rated G, starts Friday.
There I go. Little help over here.
Getting back to nature? Then get Huggies Natural Care Baby Wipes with vitamin E and aloe. Gentle cleaning helps keep skin naturally healthy. Get Huggies. Get clean. Get going.
Last time at the Fruit Roll-Ups factory, the staff was hard at work deciding what will be the new flavor strip. And they weren't doing a very good job. That's why we asked you to vote. And now the results are in. The new Fruit Roll-Ups flavor strip is... Berry Blitz. Now all your favorite roll-ups have a strip of tasty Berry Blitz flavor.
Yes, I knew it.
No, you didn't.
What fun fruit roll-ups will we roll out next?
Oh, hang on. We need these.
We need chocolate.
No, choco donuts.
Bomber. Captain Crunch.
Clean up an aisle free. Crunchadize. Rev up your choco-mobiles.
Choco donuts. Sweet. Chocolatey.
That's right. My choco donuts are the most chocolatey part of this balanced breakfast.
Chocolatize me, Captain.
Shipping durability testing. Electrostatic surge simulation. Extreme environment performance analysis.
Hey!
Structural integrity. You name it, we do it. Over 11,000 hours of internal and external testing per Dell model.
Harsh.
But effective.
Right, that's why Dell is one rock-solid, reliable PC.
Can you imagine?
You have no idea.
Now you can get a Dimension desktop with a 17-inch monitor and an Intel Pentium 4 processor for just $499 after mail-in rebate. Call or go online now and get a free CD burner. And check out our new notebooks. You're not just getting quality, you're getting a Dell.
And now over here... the torsion chamber.
Rock solid PCs. Easy as Dell. Dell PCs use Intel Pentium 4 processors.
Kids next door, prepare for our next mission.
We're crashing the delightful children's birthday bash.
I got invited to a birthday party.
Beat it, Squirt. I ain't got no time for no party games.
We didn't know Laura was gonna be here.
Me want... party games! No!
We are the Kids Next Door.
Code name Kids Next Door. Friday at 7 and 10 on Cartoon Network.
House for lots of screams because we've got an all-new episode of What's New Scooby-Doo and an all-new episode of the brand new series The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Join us this Friday at 7 for Summer Fridays, only on Cartoon Network. It's going to be kind of a boo and do thing.